Let's start a rose today. As you know, rose is a shapeless flower. You just pick up any color and start. I am taking red color, a bright color, and now try to make it patches of color. You follow the same step by step, easily you may get the same. Just keep it the form of rose and continue coloring. In place of red, you may apply of your choice color, and in fine arts we can apply any color. As you know, art is not for photography, therefore some unnatural color also you can picture and do the same. As I told you, you have to keep the shape of the rose in your mind and you have to continue, right? I am doing the same here. Just see, in between two colors I am leaving a gap of, or you can say a thin gap of white line here, which is also named as highlighted area in fine arts, right? See, smoothly the shape of rose already formed. Now I am doing the other ornamentation of the rose, like its stem, leaves and other, and smoothly it will give you a beautiful shape of rose with leaf. Continue the same, enjoy it. Sometimes people are asking that whether we'll make it in copy or paper. Particularly this subject, you can not only copy or paper, you can apply the clothes and the fabric color, right? It's a beautiful subject. People will like it. Okay? So hope you have enjoyed. Continue the same as you always. Respect your own colors, right? See, this is the final touches I am applying here. Along with the red, I applied little bit blue. You can add little bit brown like that to create more depth for the same. And the rose is ready to display.
All this time. As I told you, in place of this color, you may use any other color also. Okay. Maybe orange, maybe pink.